Alright guys, hope you're all doing great. Yes. I've changed a few stuff.
Hold up, we need to lower the volume.
Alright, cool. I changed a few stuff. Have you noticed? If you have noticed, yeah, we're also live on YouTube at the same time. Decided, you know, stream on mobile platform as well. Why the fuck not? Not putting all the eggs in the same basket, as we say. So yeah, for today, it's just gonna be us vibing on 14. I do plan on doing the Pretoria dungeon, is what they call it. But as to where to unlock them, I will just look at that real quick. Just need to see. Where to unlock it. Da-da-da-da. So, old Charlene. Okay, cool. Alright, let's we can stop the music now. Let me just do this. I'm just gonna do one or two more things. Also, hi, Deca. Hope you're doing good. Dropping in with the farts is a C. Okay. I can delete that actually. Sorry guys. Much more, my apologies. Still doing a stoof. I should have set the windows actually. When I think about it more. Alright. But, hey, Deca, how are you doing? Fantastic, my guy. Oh, no. That, you just dropped that here. Dragging this there. Alright, cool. Now we're ready to start. Cool. Wah. I should actually just shrink that a little. I hope it's still visible. Yeah, it's somewhat visible. Alright, cool. Anyway, guys, hope y'all are doing a fantastic on this beautiful Monday? Yeah, Monday. Monday afternoon? Actually, I can just shrink that. Okay. So yeah, we're just gonna be vibing on 14. Probably gonna try the Cretoria dungeon, or as they call it, Variant dungeon. One of those two. Probably something will, someone will correct me.
and say, "Now, there you won't. It's pronounced this way. You got to pronounce it that way. Otherwise, it won't work." He'd be like, "Oh, I'm sorry." Two years that you started following me. Damn, Dicka. 2 years has passed. Holy shit. That much, holy fuck. That much time has passed. Time flies, that's for sure. But yeah, guys, hope you're all doing amazing today. Hope you're all having a, hope you're all, they are going well. And hope everyone day is poggers. Okay. Now we need to go to Old Charlene. Old Charlene. Come on now. Open the map. There. Go there. Yes.
Wow. Oh wow, I'm teleporting. Oh, look at us go.
Okay, that. Okay, cool. Well, though this week I may not be streaming a whole lot, guys. I'm debating on some game to stream or some game not to stream. An odd job, little tiny. Let's go see an odd job. Wait, was it a key to the past? Hello, how may I help you? Oh, you're Delta Syria, aren't you? Syria, hold up. Ah, I thought I recognized that heroic meaning. How wonderful to meet you. The name Usman. I'm a gleaner, as you may have summarized, mostly specializing in the collection of rare and curious book, and it would seem fate has brought us together. My work has given me an appetite for well-crafted stories, you see, but recently I've struggled to find any truly engaging material. So I thought to myself, why waste all this time bemoaning the lack of quality literature when you could be writing the exact kind of tales you enjoy? Yeah, exactly. Which is why I'm so excited to be speaking with the vaunted champion, Delta. If I could convince you to share some of the Minshui? First time I saw that word, of your adventures, it would lend my fiction an undeniably authenticity. Okay, let me tell you about the time I was just starting out. Here's a story of the Dragon Song War you may not have heard. Well, okay, let's start from the beginning. Thank you.
that was so cool. And a big explosion. Pew, 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 boom, boom. And I said to the guy, wow, that was quite interesting.
Well, that was a complete waste of Usman. Well, that was a complete waste of Usman. Are you actually chatting? Scholar above, it's a miracle. And I thought you capable of little more that than grunts and sighs. Hello, Pip Hoopingwood. May I introduce Shallow Moore, my colleague and an eternal tormentor? Oh, come now, it's just a bit of playful banter. Tresent, and I could use some good humor after failing to track down our quarry. Gasp, I'll be damned! Nilda, this is an honor and an incredible stroke of luck. You are the very person we've been searching for. Aw. If you will indulge me for a moment, I can explain the situation at hand. As you know, Charlene was charged in antiquity with fulfilling a sacred duty. A duty which kept the gleaners buzzing to and fro like angry hornets. Hey, we would complete one grueling list of procurements, only to be handed yet another, then another. The work was all we knew. I cannot read. But now that those days are behind us, the task has slowed to a trickle, and we find ourselves, well, strangely idle. That's why I recommend you, AFK Arena! Thus, the guild ship, in its wisdom, has forged a partnership with the Adventurers Guild. We now have a system in place where odd jobs from other countries can be funneled here to us in Charion. The tasks they pass on to us are, for the most part, not your average gleaner cannot handle. There is one client, however, who asks for you specifically. And as the Adventurers Guild has no official presence in our city, we agreed to the odd job of facilitating that request. Think of us as their substitute Charlian branch, if you will. In any case, I'll be here at the counter, ready to provide you with the details. It doesn't appear to be an urgent matter, so feel free to engage the request whenever you schedule allow. Oh, and be sure to browse Treason's wares. He has a special selection available for anyone who take part in our odd job enterprise. Hello. He walks away. Delta, I didn't quite get the chance before Shallow Moore commandeered the conversation, but I wanted to thank you for indulging me with your stories. Do you think we might talk again sometime? I should love to hear how this odd job of yours turns out. Yeah, of course, will do. Wowie. As a result of the partnership between the Adventurer Guilds and the Cleaners Guild ship, you are now able to accept an odd job for Shallowmoor at the peristyle. Oh, cool. Odd jobs. A key to the past. Shallowmoor is watching you expectantly. So, Delta, does this mean you found a spare moment in your busy godslaying agenda? Okay, you got me there. Wonderful! We actually have a letter addressed to you from Mistress Momodi. Go ahead and read through that. I'll dig up the link pearl I'm to use to convey your reply. Dear Delta, I hope this letter finds you well and still taking guild jobs, because we got one here with your name on it. Ordinarily, I wouldn't bother you with something like this, but the client is a personal attendant to Her Royal Majesty Nanamo UI Namo, and I'm guessing that piqued your curiosity as much as it did mine. let Shelmore know if you can make it over to Ulda, and I'll set up a meeting with this lady in waiting. I'm told it's nothing urgent, so at your earliest convenience, Momodi. What you're thinking? Yay or nay? One does not simply refuse Mistress Momodi. That's submissive. I'm on my way. Understood. I'll call her right away. And done. Our tiny taskmaster is making arrangements as we speak. She says the lady you're to meet is a Lolofel by the name of Kokoshu. Light brown hair, green eyes. She should be waiting you outside the She should be waiting you outside the Comsand. By the time you arrive, fair fortune and safe travels. You'll need it. Especially if you're in Balmong. Because either you're gonna get greeted with some half-naked Mikotes holding big-ass swords ready to slice you because there's a hot night of debauchery going on, or simply just, you know, silly little things that that should be hidden from the public eyes. Don't worry. But luckily for us, we are in Diablo, so not gonna happen. Okay, so where do I need to go? There. Cool. Oh! Wait, can I? Oh my god. Is there another one? Oh my god! Oh. Hey guys, I'm a Boonkin! Smile. Speaking of being a Boonkin. Wowie, spoopy Boonkin running around!
So being the scary skeleton comes shivering down your spine. No, we gotta speak to Lolofa like this. I hope it works.
Yes! Yes! Oh fuck, it disappeared. Mr. Seiria, I presume. I'm Kokusho. But let us be clear from the outset. I am not your true client. The personage who wishes to engage your services is the Sultana Nanamo Yui Namo herself. Gasp! Firstly, however, pray allow me to explain the request itself. Then you can decide whether or not you wish to proceed. I trust you recall the tunnel beneath the city of Ulda. Yeah, the place where I get fucking backstabbed and tossed on the fucking garbage. I speak, of course, of the Sylvie, subterranean passage and waterways through which you made your escape of the day of that ill-fated victory banquet. It seems that one of the tunnel's section collapsed during the commotion, and a crew's compromised primarily of immortal flames has since been put to work on repairs. In the process of restoring the mansionary, however, they have come across an unexpected gate. And this is where we come in. It was described as antique in design, unscrutable in purposes, and sealed shut by some mystical force. The reports appeared of great interest of the Sultana, and she has expressed a desire to investigate this strange portal firsthand. Furthermore, she feels that Master Turupin and the likes are overprotective and will prevent her from exploring it to her heart's content. But are we then to send Her Royal Majesty into potential peril without a trusted escort? You see my dilemma. As a proven champion of Erosia, veteran of countless heroic endeavors, it is to you whom we would entrust the Sultana's safety. Besides, which she would have it no other way. Her Majesty wishes my command. I'm not sure about this, but if that's what the Sultana wants, hey, I'm not sure about that. We don't know. Fuck it. Why the fuck not? My face is like, oh, yeah, I have a bad feeling about that. Hold up. I sense a... Okay. None request my presence. Okay. Thank you, Mistress Seiria. It will mean a great deal to Her Majesty. Please, wait here and I shall inform the Sultan of your decision.
Yeah, I don't know about that. It seems pretty fishy to me.
Never know. Might some strange monster coming out of the sewers and just blah 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 blah. Delta, thank you for coming. I greatly appreciate your indulging this selfish request of mine. I should hope for the sake of your adventurous spirit, however, that the mystery at hand proves more intriguing than obvious. Kokoshu spoke broadly of what to expect, yes? Then allow me to add a few details to the story. My goodness, she's ugly. I know, right? That's why she was hiding. You know, you can just put a paper bag on her head and there you go. Fixed. According to the report, the gates bear an intricate flower design. The flames were unable to ascertain its origin or significance, but I've seen such a motif before. The very same design adorns a key in my possession, the last gift I was ever to receive from my dearest departed parents. I recall the ceremony with which it was presented, and their promises to take me to the place the key unlocked once I had come of age. They spoke excitedly of the choices I might make, of the things I would behold on my chosen path, but they were called away to Tall's Halls long before that day would arrive. And they fucking died. Chocobo. With mother and father gone, I despaired of ever learning the key's purpose. And now this portal is found. Surely you understand why I cannot leave it unopened. There could be anything behind that gate. Hold up. There's two different ways to say it. Hi, Jacobian. There could be anything behind that gate, or there could be anything behind that gate. You know what? Fuck it. Let's be enthusiastic about it. You see, I knew I could count on your enthusiasm. Doing fantastic, Choka, by the way. How reassuring it will be to have a veteran adventurer at my side. Not that I distrust. I was about to say, not I distrust Papa Hans, but not I distrust Papa Sean or Pippin. Wow, she does not have full faith in you, Pip. She does not have full faith in you. That's why I should kick her. Chilling, waiting for a game to test to start, but these people are awfully getting. Yeah, I know the feeling there, Joker. Hope it will go well. I wish you the best of luck. Of course, but if I told them, they would only seek to dissuade me from my course. As for Kokoshu, she was the first I bought into my confidence. Yeah, I mean, I only had 4 hours of sleep, but I can handle that. She is, after all, my lady-in-waiting and serves, not service. as my double when I'm away. I hadn't wished to involve anyone else, but she flatly refused to cooperate unless I enlisted a reliable escort. Thus, here we stand. And though I regret to the need to have you complicit in my subterfuge, the idea of exploring with you has me giddy with anticipation. Oh, she's about to drop the giddy. Holy shit. Giggity. If you could make your way directly to the excavation site in central Tanland, the foreman there has been instructed to permit you entrance. Considering the tunnels reach all the way to the palace, security protocols dictate that we receive reports anytime someone enters the ruins. I will take that as my signal to join you, via the secret passage, of course. Now let us make our preparation. We should, as you say, be ready for anything.
It could be anything.
God, kick her! It's not the Sultana anymore! Kick her! Ugh, what an ugly, disgusting creature. Alright. Let's make our way to Central Tanaland. Tanaland, oh, Tanaland. Moonshot. Tanaland, oh, Tanaland.
Fucking go.
Oh boy, I cannot wait to see what those ruins hold and see things happening there.
Hi, Mr. Seria. Lady Kokushu says you are to have unrestricted access to the ruins for some matters of confidential assignment. I wonder, does this have anything to do with what they found in that collapsed section, or...
Actually, never mind that. I'm not meant to ask any question.
The rubble's been mostly cleared away. But please do watch your footing down there. We wouldn't want you tripping over a loose rock in the gloom.
VEC, subterranean now accessible, Variant Dungeon.
Wowie! Variant Dungeon, a matter of choice. Variant Dungeon are unique type of duty featuring branching paths. By exploring these choices alongside the quest character, you will gradually reveal new elements of the overarching story. Unlocking certain branch may require some detective work. Whenever you complete a path, a new story entry will be added to the journal associated with the dungeon, so keep at it until you discover all the forks in the road. Alright. Make it a party or go alone. The difficulty of a variant dungeon is automatically adjusted to provide a challenge for parties of between 1 to 4 players. You can group up with friends, make use of the party matching option, or put your solo player skill to test. Victory will require effort and attention, but it is entirely possible to complete these dungeons alone. To allow your greater freedom of role choice, Variant Dungeon grants player the use of special variant action. This action mimics existing abilities such as Cure or Rampant, elevating the need for dedicated tanks, DPS, or healers. Each player has 2 actions available for use during the dungeon, and these can be changed at any time in the dungeon finder window. You can enter a variant dungeon via the VNC Dungeon Finder window, which is accessed by speaking with the NPC at the dungeon entrance or by selecting the option from duty in the main menu. This standalone window serves all your variant dungeon needs. Whether you wish to read stories, discoveries, set your variant action, or make changes to the dungeon settings. I understand what I must do.
Actually, don't. I already forgot what I just read. Oh fuck, this is bad. Okay, hold up.
Variant Ultimate. Place yourself at the top of nearby enemy's enmity list and increase enmity generation. Additional effect stun. Duration 4 seconds. Additional significantly increase enmity generation.
Okay, so since I'm DPS, that can just set myself to be a tank.
Variant Cure. Restore target's HP 14,000 HP of Cure. Additional effect regen. Cure potency 4,200. Cure potency is doubled when target is under the effect of rehabilitation. This action does not affect by contribute. Okay, so yeah, that's for me to. Okay, so hold up. Let me switch to the class I'm used to run, Dragoon. Let's go with that. Hold up. Set action. Variant Cure. Variant Raise. Resurrect targets to a weakened state. This. Okay, so that is just a res. I'm going alone, so I don't need that. Variant Spirit Dart. Deals damage over time to target. Okay, so that is for DPS. A variant Rampart. I'm gonna go with Rampart. Hold up. Reduce damage taken by 20%. Okay. Creates a barrier around self that absorbs damage equivalent to a heal of 21,000 potency. That is pretty fucking strong. Holy shit. Plus negating 20% damage. Yeah, I think I'm gonna go with that. Average item level 575. Job change permitted. So I can change job on the fly. Wait, I can't change jobs? On inside dungeon? Well, shit. All right, you know what? Let's go alone. Let's see. So I can change job on the fly. Three doors are open to us, but which one we will take? Oh no. Hold on, let me boost the volume. Hold up. Two more gates. It would seem we have a choice to make. Do your instinct pull you one way over another? If you were foreigners. Okay, she's fine to. Okay, so we'll be there for a while. For now, for run one, we'll listen to her. Oh, we picked the same gate. That's all that. On where we go? Where are we? We'll be right back. No! Rats! No! Stupid rats! Oh, shit! Then I can actually just go to into a tank. Why am I actually still? Oh, because I switched to a tank. Should be it. So, if I were to change jobs mid, it will just put a cooldown on my GCDs.
Okay.
Yeah, that's good to know. Boss battle. All right, switching up to Dragoon. Just gonna wait for Wait, did I get pinged again? Who dared ping me? Who dared to ping me? Okay, no, it's not important to me. Okay, cool. Well, it's not addressing to me. Alright, cool. Oh, by the way, for those who are not aware, there's a new extension down below, where it is voice mod. Did I connect it? Hold up. Just make sure I've connected it. Okay, now it's on. Okay, cool. I didn't connect it, that's just why. Okay. So now it is unable, so if you want me to, now if you want guys to change my voice, it is down below. Voice mod, you can just change my voice whenever you feel like. Okay. Well, let's go. Oh wait, shit, that's a massive fucking cooldown on my openers. Okay, now I know. Now I know. Okay. It's the blue one that is the safe to next to stand next to. Now I know. All right, have at me. Straight 90 degree rotation. No, it's just slight rotation of like what, 15 degrees? Even less. Hey, everyone's good.
Ever be, fiend!
Oh fuck. I'm dead. No, I'm not! I'm alive! I can still do it! Chat! Believe in me! Please! Believe! I can do this!
Victory is ours. I am blessed to keep company with such a formidable ally. Yeah, I just got pregged, you know, two times, but small detail. Small detail. Yeah, so far I'm enjoying the dungeon. Okay, can I attack them? Thanks. Error, thank you for the sub. I've read Brother in Christ in two eyes. Some manner of riddle, do you suppose? I found them. You know what, guys? I did found them on the riddle. The loop. Okay. So hold up. Butter, my key was not made to open this gate. It says there, two eyes are needed to you to see. Two eyes. Some other riddles, two eyes. Is it metaphor? Okay, so I'm guessing this one. And I'm guessing this one. Seems to do the trick. The roll itself compound me a puzzle for another day. Also, I've noticed that sounds are quite low. Give me a sec, guys. Okay, no, it's. It's supposed to be. The volume is supposed to be cranked to the entire way up. But pick Arch and chat for error, please, with the gifted sub to Johan. Alright. Oh boy. Okay, let's go. fancy shit. I got fucking splooges on my face. Wowie. All right, cool. I'm Pullman. I step into the pollen. Now I got some Mother Nature's seeds all over my face. Oh no. Okay, what is going on here? Psychic, silky. Oh, look at him, he's spinning. What an adorable thing. Look, it's kind of cute though, guys. Come on now, it's kind of cute. It's fucking adorable. Look at it. Alright. Let's go. I got fucking Vaporeon. Okay, I got fucking moisted so hard I fucking self-combusted. Okay. So, I retract my statement. It's not cute at all. It's a fucking bitch. Okay. Yeah. Let's go at it. Right. like, yep. Oh, I'm bleeding. Oh, this is not good, old chat. This is horrible.
Fucking hamster, holy shit! It's the same hamster from Overwatch. I just realized that now. God, that was loud. Whoa. That's why the sound were low. Oh God. Yeah, you got me with the by farting. You got me. You really got me now. You really got me now. You really got me now. Redeemed it. Who was the little scoundrel who redeemed that? Couldn't fucking see it.
Gasp! Chair, sit.
I don't care, Nanamo! I can shit. Smile.
sitting on the chair. Oh my god, I don't care no more. I'm shitting on chair. Chair's comfy. God damn. Well, that is great, Nanamo, but I do not recall asking you the details. Wow, portal. Yeah, it's time to get out of here. Mr. Sayori, all done with your assignment, then. Glad to hear. I'll inform the workers that they're free to head back into the tunnels. Oh, and before I forget, I have a message for you from Lady Kokoshu. She wishes to meet you by the quicksand upon your return to Olda. Safe travel, miss. Well, we're gonna do that real quick. And afterwards, we're gonna continue on. My fucking god, that hamster. Oh boy. The hamster do be hurting. Mistress Sayoria. As Kokoshu might say, this I, Nanamo, did I fool you? My lady in waiting yet plays the role of Sultana, but we reason it odd if Kokoshu were to enter my chambers and never emerged. Thus, in the disguise, it also afforded me a way to speak with you without the usual royal fanfare. As for our expedition, that was rather more taxing than I anticipated. What I had planned as simply sating of curiosity has given me much to consider. I thought I had come to terms with the loss of my parents. That I was content with the few faint memories I had. Yet walking to that beautiful secluded garden, and seeing the trace of themselves they left behind, it forced me to acknowledge the grief I hid away as a child, and carried locked within my heart even now. Such revelation aside, I cannot help but dwell upon the fuss which mother and father made of the choices I would make and the path I would take. Other places of import yet lurk behind those portals, of that I am certain. Yes, I should very much like to conduct a more thorough exploration, when time and circumstances permit, of course. Aid me in mapping out this underground enigma, and you will find me a very grateful sultana.
Eh, what the fuck not.
In this very moment, however, there are several dairy affairs of state which demand my attention. I believe Kokoshu wishes a word before you depart, so pray abide here a while, if you would. Keep well, Delta, and we shall meet again soon. Pumpkins. Welcome back, Mr. Sayori. Ah, least you wonder. I promise I am the real Kokoshu this time.
Oh, another one! Kick it! Before it lay eggs!
Ah, and I am Kilfufu, Kokoshu's assistant and fellow trusted confidant. A pleasure to make your acquaintance. As part of Her Majesty's inner circle, I simply had to come along to offer my thanks in person. Yes, we are most grateful for your steadfast presence. I worried what would happen when the Sultana first laid out her rather reckless plan, yet she has returned to us not only unharmed, but invigorated. For the sake of Her Majesty's well-being and our continued peace of mind, we hope that you will agree to further forays at her side. We were also informed by Mistress Momodi that the Gleaner's Guild ship was instrumental in facilitating our request. When next you visit Charlton, please do pass our warmest regards to Shallow Moor.
And don't worry, chat, we'll go. Okay, so we gotta go back there, finish the quest, then we're going back in.
But yeah, guys, hope you all are having a great moment and great time and great chilly moment.
I'll finish with the job then, Delta. Mistress Momodi called to thank us and let us know that you arrived in Ulda. So the little lady in waiting sends her regards as well, does she? You sure know how to make a girl feel appreciated. Oh, I should probably give you a nudge in Usmon's direction. Has been scanning the crowd every few moments, hoping you'd back to regale him with the tale of your odd job adventure. If you've the time, I'm sure he'd be thrilled with any scrap of story you care to share.
Wow, thank you, yeah. Woo!
So you survey record unlock.
So we record now available with the B and C Dungeon Finder in the Duty section of main menu. 9 trees will be added to log as you complete each possible route through the Varian Dungeon. Delta, how fair your adventure? You wouldn't happen to have any you'd like to share, would you?
Yeah, that will be for more in the future.
The Sylvine Subterrane, I am passing familiar with its history. And Mistress Momodi's client had you exploring this networks of tunnel and aqueduct.
Fascinating. By your description, this mysterious gate's floral motif sounds very much like a gerbera, or daisy, as some prefer to call it. Shallow Moor is our resident botanical expert, so I can only tell you what she's told me. The gerberas are a common sight in Ulda, having adapted to thrive in Tanalan's arid climate. I've also read that the Royal House of Throne had something of a special relationship with these blooms. And was it not during the Throne Dynasty that Sylvan waterways were purged of zombies? Curious, the Throne shadow flickers, ever present at the edge of your tale. I understand you're not at liberty to tell me everything, but even the abridged account has been absolutely captivating. A sealed gate, the hidden path which lies beyond, the kind of perilous locals a poor combatant such as myself would read about but never hope or wish to visit. Deep beneath Ulda do mighty guardians dwell, but what have they been placed to protect? It practically bleeds intrigue. Yes, I'm ready to write my adventure. Epic! And it will be set in the dank passageways of the Sylvie Subterrane. But let me think a moment.
Anything lurking in moldy aqueduct for an extended length of time would surely deteriorate as rust or decay sets in. Putting aside the question of how long they've been down there, is it not reasonable to expect the inhabitants were once far stronger?
And that is a savage version.
Perhaps strong enough to challenge even the indomitable Delta, huh? With you as my muse, this book will all be written itself. Another subterranean now accessible.
This is how you get the more. Starter, say hi to y'all, chat.
Okay, so this is how you get the Nor outfit.
Wait, hold up. There we go. There it is.
Yeah, let's go back in.
So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. There's 12 endings. So we got ending 3. Alright. Ending 3 was on the left door. But there might be some stuff I did miss. So let's try the middle door. Let's try with the three main ending, which is the easiest. I'm guessing she'll go left again? Yeah, she's going left. I'm gonna go middle. These. One secret ending. Why that one? Shut the fuck up! not gonna go to switch. Oh, just that? Okay. Wow, the gators! Wow! If she would have just crossed the bridge, it would be fine. But no. No. Miss this little lady just say, no, I won't take my time. Hey, everybody's pretty good. To have some. Okay, so now this is a branching path, either left or right. Let's go left first. I'm guessing if we go right, we'll lead somewhere else. Okay. bottom there.
Savvy opponent matters not, to what seems. Waha!
No, I can't see chair. Oh, that is why. Oh, okay. Enjoying this dungeon. Oh, I already know the route. I already know that there's the puzzle. Cool. It was. What was it? Well, right or wrong. Thank you. go with right. Well then. Them that has an arrow of that point upwards. I think I was supposed to be targeting this one. Yeah, that explains a lot. Thank you. end, guys. This is definitely the fucking end. Well, there's still a lot of weird little things. So I'm guessing we don't see. Okay.
Ow! Okay. Okay.
So, swing first, back, copy. Okay. Well then, let's go at it again.
Thank you.
got the car now. Nice. Okay, so there's still... Oh, hold up. Okay, I'll read it another time. I want to see the other endings. So we got ending 3 and 8. This one. Wait, now she's going middle? Is there a certain ending, like, you agree with her on a certain door? You know what? Fuck her decision, we're going to the right door. Oh, there is! Well, we're going to see that ending, and then we're just gonna agree with her on... So there would be an ending if we were to go to the left door if it wasn't for a decision. Okay.
No, I didn't mean that. Okay, yeah. There will be the first boss, and then there will be the second boss, and then we done.
Just realized something. Let me go into my Discord instead. Let's go in there. There we go. I just threw there.
Okay, now to other branch.
Okay.
Though I feel like they lead same place. Yeah, they should be. Let's go always right. Another passage there. Oh, okay, I'm guessing that there's something I need to do that I skipped. Okay. Probably like the choice of, oh yeah, old lady just go.
I'm gonna go right door!
Stop. And you just go right door. And that will open just special thing happening, like, hey yo, things happening. Amazing.
Represent Graven Common Tongue. In the beginning, the Lord of Inferno shared with us his flame. Speak the name of the gift he bestowed upon our bloodline. The Sacred Fire? Oh. Wow. Wow, I wonder what that could be. I don't know. Probably a big scary boss that will just boohoo. Oh god!
God, I'm dead. Oh yeah, guys, I am dead. I am big dead.
Oh, I'm big alive. Aha, joke's on you.
Thank you.
Wow. If you did certain emotes, you would get a secret boss? Really? Oh, I'm guessing it would... You need to do the tribe quest, get that emote, and then you do the secret boss, right? No? We got ending 6. Oh, interesting. I'm tempted to go to the this door to get the ending. But at the same time, we can just go back and... Yeah, let's do that. I'm supposed to get a different ending since I chose the same door, right? It depends on what you do beforehand. Kill. Correct. Even the ads. Oh, okay. If I go right,
I
Are you sure that's the right time error? Hold up.
why you farted. Alright, hold up. Give me a sec. Alright. Hold up. This door won't have a name. For now, Virgilio, give me a sec. After the first boss, take the lift to the right and kill the drakes from largest to smallest. Then kill the wraith and revenant and pick up the incense. Okay, so after the first boss, take the lift to the right and kill the drake from largest to smallest, then kill the wraiths and revenant and pick up the incense quickly. Once you reach the coffin target, the coffin, do not interact with it, and use bow, respect, v-pose, kneel in this order with a brief pause in between each emote. None of them will have a dialogue and will move if you've done it correctly. My god. So, wait. Is there more than race? That's the first boss. I think I did something wrong there. Hold up, let's try again. So, bow, did I fuck up somewhere? Thank you. Now, I'll go back.
Leads in that room.
Well, since I chose another thing, I'm guessing I'll have a different ending. Now let's do the boss. Yeah, no, Vigilil, I've disabled them for now because, it's starting to get less and less funny now.
What the fuck? Oh, you think we're loud? Oh, fuck, you dick me so hard.
Wait, hold up. Phrasing, hello?
Get a different ending.
Yep.
Holy shit, so much to get endings. Ah.
So we got ending 3, 5, 6, and 8. I'll do one more run and afterwards I'm gonna call it for today, guys. Again, sorry for the lack of not a lack of, but the stream are really short nowadays, so. Alright, one more run. And this is where I actually wanted to go. Because I think it's for ending 12. Yeah, that's for ending 12. Oh, okay, so. After the first boss. Take the lift to the right and kill the drakes from largest to smallest. Then kill the wraith and revenant and pick up the incense quickly. Once you've reached the coffin, target the coffin, do not interact with it, and use bow, respect, kneel in this order with a brief pause between each emote. Now we'll have a dialogue, it will move if you don't. Huh? So, the secret room that I saw, this is not the entrance, it's, you need to go to the final boss, target the coffin, do not interact with the coffin. This is where I fucked up. Okay, now everything makes sense. Alright, cool. My god, I'm stupid. Holy shit.
Thank you. pretty sure. Can take so long to just get all the ending. Oh my god. Quick. Please. Bitch! Wait, I don't remember that. Was it? Oh, it was there. I don't remember. Wait, no, the water is different. Was it? Always like that? Hold up. Huh? Oh well. Already? Wait. What the fuck? No, that is completely different now. Thank you.
that, hey! The boss is completely different now. Well, same attack that but different. The attack is the same, but the pattern is different.
Okay, it is the Drakes. What? Shit is really different now. She didn't have those reactions before. Wait, do I need to get a 2 ending first and then secret ending? So, make sure. Killer Drakes from largest to smallest. This opens. Now I need to kill the wraith and kill stuff in them. And then grab their essence. Okay, so all the steps so far are good. Now, this is where I need to do the emotes. There you go. Oh, okay, cool. What the fuck? Oh. Well then. Hello? Thank you.
know I'm an idiot. Hold on, let's say, holy shit. Yep, that is ending 12. I think I'll get the all the other endings another time. Eesh. Let's go back to my apologies. Old Charlian. And get the things. Some repair equipment's kinda broken. Where was the? Oh yeah, down below. But so far I do enjoy the that dungeon. Holy shit.
Full of mysteries and secrets and shaboyim.
I need for the
I'll just grab that instead. That emote pulled up. Is that what? Wait, is that a savage? Because six item level is 610. Oh, this one 575. I think I'll be calling it here for today. Sorry guys, by the way, if the streams are quite short nowadays. I'll try to make up for it with a longer stream at some point soon. If y'all want to. So I can make up for everything. Notice streams are quite short. But anyway, I'll be calling it here for today. I'll try to play something spooky for this month before it ends, because I've noticed I didn't touch any spooky games. And I gotta play something before the spook month end. So let me re-enable them. Hold up. Give me one more. Just not one bit. Well, not one bit, but let me switch that. Gotta increase the price on them. Not by much, but right. So I will see who is live that we can go and give some love and support. Yeah, let's go give our love to a Joker. Why not? Alright, chat, make sure to go give Joker a lot of love and support. An amazing guy, amazing fella. And as for me, I might be streaming this week. I said might. There's a high chance that I'm not gonna be streaming for the week. So, like I said, make sure to go and give Joker a lot of love and support. He's an amazing guy, amazing fella. And I will see y'all another time, peeps. Maybe this week. I'm debating. But I'll let at least one day ahead, like, so y'all know that I'll be streaming the next day. So yeah, keep an eye out.
And as for me, I'm gonna head off. Y'all have a beautiful one, peeps. And make sure to spam the huzzah and the derps. It's a derp raid after all, ladies and gents. And go give Joker a little love and support. He's an amazing guy, amazing fella. Have a good one, y'all.